we're on the road. We're about to go to Regalia. We have, I thought it was going to get there. We have an hour and a half before we get there. Very excited. We just got in the area. It's so cute. This little grass wall background. Oh, there it goes. We're at Regalia. So this is dress number one. Very cute scene. Okay. This is the dress that we're going to go with. The back piece is to die for.
Wait, I don't know if I'm doing this right.
Can you see me? And this is her.
Is that like a little screen on there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Seriously. You can barely see it. That's why I'm like, I'm pretty sure.
This is my girl. I just put my hair in a ponytail. B.O.B. because they call you Bob. It's like Zoe knows the camera is there. She's sitting right here, like she wants to be in front of it. Say hey, Zoe's. Say hey. We're about to head to Nordstrom to look at some interview outfits. What? Uh-oh. We're here. Show them your hat. She said no. It is my first day of practicing my talent for Miss UF. My hair looks crazy. I'm on my way to the dance studio. It's still dark outside. I will be recording my dances over the next few weeks so I can see the progression of me getting better. Make sure my dance shoes are in here. So I have my shoes. I'm about to go pump some gas and then go to Wright's to start practicing. I will see you guys when I get there. Okay, this is my first time in the dance studio. It's so nice. They have like the mirror. They have an actual dance floor, which is really cool, even though I won't be performing on a nice dance floor like this. This is so nice. Connect your phone to the room. This is actually really nice. First, I'm gonna warm up. Wait, this is really cool. Okay, I'm about to warm up and then I'll insert some clips of me practicing. I was not recording.
I'm late, but we did it. This will be on Hamilton. And she says Hamilton. And he says Hamilton, yeah. And really lean into this.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then right from there.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And then sweat. Boom. Okay. So that.
Oh, it's like dirt in the camera. How is that possible? I'm tired. We're going to try a little harder this time. It's February 20th. I have 11 days. I'm kind of breaking out a little bit. I'm a little stressed. This pimple looks so nasty. Anyway, I'm about to do a full out. I hate that you can see me in the corner, but wish me luck. I'm tired already. I think that'll work. Okay, let's do this.
The Battle of Yorktown, 1781.
Gabby, all dead? Probably.
Oh. Well, it is Tuesday, March 28th. The pageant is Friday, March 3rd, so 5 days? No. Anyway. I'm about to do my first full out of the day. I already warmed up my standing tug. I'm not going to warm up my roundup handspring tug because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to get warmed that up day of. So, I'm so nervous. I hate doing full outs. Auditorium. My glasses are.
Yes, that's me. Yeah. Hi. Nice to meet you.
This is really pretty. Do you want to say hey?
Okay.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
This is so nice. Say hi, McKendrick. Okay, how do we get back there? I didn't think to bring my camera. That would have been a smart idea. Yes. It's my last day practicing. I feel really good. At this point, it's a matter of leaving everything that I've practiced in this room for months now. Leaving everything that I've been practicing up until now on the floor tomorrow night. And in that interview room, very passionate about my platform. I'm excited to be able to talk about it. I'm only gonna be in here for like 30 minutes. And then I'm gonna go to drive to Jacksonville to get my last dress fitting. Okay. That was a lot of work.
Good morning.
Good morning. This music is really loud. It's 10:30. Today is the day of the pageant. I'm about to do my hair and makeup for interview. And then I'm going to do like a little interview prep at 11:30. I guess just chill out until 1:45. That's when I go in for interview. Everything's pretty much right here. I haven't put it like together, but it's all in the same spot for the most part. I'm really excited. Today, it feels like I've been waiting for this moment for a really long time. I hope today I am lucky enough to take the crown home. We shall see tonight. My hair looks crazy. Today is the day. I'm gonna try and flip the camera. We're about to head backstage. My camera is in my backpack. So this is where the judges will be. Yeah, that's pretty interesting.
Like, not the whole laugh.
We're backstage.
Like, this is all my stuff.
Do you guys wanna say hi?
Are you vlogging?
Yes. Yeah. We're backstage. Would you like to say anything?
The doors are opening in 20 minutes, which is kind of terrifying.
Absolutely.
I agree. But also, like very exciting.
I'm very excited. Is there anything you'd like to add?
Sure. I love Paris. We're all slithing.
Yes.
But not Paris Hilton, Paris this
Richardson.
One.
Yes. That is actually my twin sister. It's actually a camera. Would you like to say anything?
Hello.
That is it for this talk show. We will be back later. Yeah!
Representing UF Cheer, I am Paris Richardson. Yeah! Our next contestant is Paris Richardson. Did you know Florida ranks 36 out of 51 states in access to healthcare? This is why my organization is so helpful.
We'll be performing an acrobatic jazz routine to a Hamilton medley. Ooh. Candidate number 7, Paris Richardson. Yeah! Our new Miss University of Florida, drum roll please. Contestant number 7.
I just won Miss UF!